It was a heated debate today in the race for the Republican nomination for Utah Attorney General. One of the most heated moments came over questions about incumbent Attorney General Sean Reyes taking tens of thousands of dollars in campaign contributions from Jacob Kingston. Now, he's the former CEO of Washakie Renewable Energy and a member of the Kingston polygamous family. Reyes claimed the money was set aside when federal prosecutors raided the Kingstons back in 2016, but it had been learned that money was actually spent.
Why didn't the Attorney General's office investigate the Kingston crime family during the same time period? Could it be the fact that they were giving money to every Utah politician have something to do with it? I think it probably did.
I think it's important that we allow you both to respond briefly, but then we're going to go to a break. Mr. Reyes and then Mr. Levitt.
I don't know where he's got to fact check his stuff. We took that when that company was one of the darlings of Utah, donated to the Utah Jazz, University of Utah. No one suspected them of what we later found out was tax fraud. And so once we found out, that's when we said we'd like to segregate the money. So this whole notion, and again, you can see the credibility of my opponent trying to say that I knew they were a criminal syndicate while I was taking the money. We absolutely wouldn't have taken the money if that were the case. Again, innocent mistake, trying to go above and beyond, and my opponent continues to try to mischaracterize and, in fact, just plain out lie for his own political benefit.
Mr. Levitt.
You know, Mr. Reyes took that donation on three separate occasions. The last one just a few short weeks before this all came to a head. I mean, for him to say that he is lily white on this is an absolute, it's laughable to me.
First.
Now, the Republican primary is coming up on June 30th. We've posted this entire debate, if you'd like to look at it, at fox13now.com.